Your ICBC insurance adjuster is not on your side. He works for ICBC and his job is to save ICBC money. The whole insurance company goal is to pay out as little money as possible, and the adjuster is there to help the insurance company, not to help you.